The Lord God will definitely make you prosperous. And again, you must know prosperity means righteousness. Hallelujah. Prosperity means great grace. You are becoming righteous, and that's what you need. You need salvation. Salvation means you are saved. Saved from disobedience. Are you understanding this? You can write down these notes. You must know. Salvation means the Lord God is saving you from disobedience. When you are not obeying the Lord, you know what will happen. The Word of God says disobedience means punishment. And obedience will give you righteousness. The righteous, the people, they are those people who obey the Lord in faith, in love. You love the Lord and you have faith with love. Now, you think that prosperity is only for money, but money you need for ministry. If it is money for ministry, then it is the prosperous life. But if you need money for your personal use, which is not at all related to the ministry, then you must understand that you are not asking the Lord, being led by the Holy Spirit. You want your ancestral property to be released. But are you willing to sow it on the altar of God? The ancestral property will be given to you if it is for the Lord's glory. If you are going to bring it on the altar of God, if it is for your ministry, if you are going to use that property for serving the Lord, for building a church,